when the water pump stops, but you can still hear a faint buzzing sound, it means it is still powered. If there are no blockages, and the rotor turns freely, there might be an issue with the capacitor. Over time, capacitors lose their capacity. My capacitor had been working in the pump for 15 years. After disconnecting, discharge the capacitor to avoid shock. This one had a capacity of 2.2 microfarads instead of 2.5 microfarads. It's not a bad result, but I decided to replace it. Unfortunately, after replacing the capacitor, the problem returned. The pump stops and buzzes. The boiler without water circulation makes noise, and the radiators do not heat up. I had to replace the pump. Due to very difficult access, I left the casing of the old pump and only replaced the part with the drive.